Weird Al. Yeah!
I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying those emotes. And by the way, guys, if you want to check them, those streamers out, all you have to do is click on those emotes, and you'll be sent directly to their channel, and we support them here on the Kreen stream. Turn They're back. Great folks. Who am I playing against? JBZ! Nobody else is queuing tonight. I got JBZ, guys. Yo, I should set up Revlo so we could do some bets, huh? What do you guys think? Hail Helix.
I'm here.
Hail Helix.
Very well.
Hail Helix. Damn, I have no minion cards. Idol of Reckoning, whenever a friendly minion is summoned, lose one. Wait, what? Lose one health and give that minion 1/1. Oh, damn. Draw two minions that cost two or less, give them, okay. What if I told you you're Batman? What if I told you you're Batman? Oh my god, I'd trip out. I'm like, what? Draw two minions. Wait, is that just draw? Put them. Wait. Damn.
The path is clear. Gone.
Whoever wants to be Batman, I love that. What if I told you you're Batman? And who's that for? Well, anybody that wants to be Batman. Truly. Are you Spartacus? How often are you Spartacus? Oh god, this charm. This charmed life. Yo, who do you want to be, Zorro or Batman? Serious question, though. Serious question.
A gem lit in darkness.
With thundering tread. Be gone. Here we are.
$1 billion. The question is, who? Let the dogs
I'm
out.
Here.
Who let the dogs out? I got a ride in a Batmobile in real life, aka the Australian Batman. Oh, really? That's hilarious. Took him years before they let him on the roads. Yo, there was someone who did that here in the Midwest, the United States, and unfortunately, I think he also died at some point. Which really sucks, but. I was like, well, that's good though that he did all that and it was really great and it was well received, but sucks that he died. Nobody likes that. Yippee-yay-yo. You do know that this song is about who let the ugly girls out, right? You guys aware of this? That the real meaning of the song is about ugly girls?
Buzz
coffee. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
Who let the dog out? Wait, what the hell just happened? That was the dude who did stuff for kids dressed up as Batman Kreen. I think he had it. Yes, that's the same. That's the guy, exactly.
You hinder me.
An awesome light.
I move forward. Inevitable.
Let's
do this. Come on.
A path made clear.
Come on.
With thundering tread.
Sir, the music video clearly shows actual dogs, so it is about dogs. Yeah, no. I don't know about that. Get that Fluffy!
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the rays coming from my eye? Welcome to the prison.
Who were we to say their intent? The internet, type it in! Say, lyrics. What do you call that? Shucks. Song lyrics. Who let the dogs out? El Zorro over Batman any day. I was a sexy Zorro for Halloween when I was like 6. No way, dude. For real? That's awesome.
I move forward.
Yo, Fleming, how is the Conan coming along? I don't think you can be sexy Zorro at 6. I was really sad about that Batman, though. I think this deck works well, but the hero itself is a problem. Ooh. Which one are you using right now, Chrysalis? My daughters, when I asked for sons, this lost I'd ever. How does the song go?
I'm here.
This room,
Mr. I'll
make a man out of you. Oh, damn. Ouch. Ensuing. Make a man out of you.
I'm never gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Why was I a fool in school for cutting gem?
For cutting gem.
I got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see it right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
You
must be swift as
the coursing river. Typhoon, whatever this is.
With all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side.
I'm here.
Time is going toward us. With thundering tread.
That's nice. Alright, so we need flying. Let's see, after moving, deal 2. Yes. Give 2 me as it costs them. Trying out different stuff. Playing with the gang. Nice. Oh yeah, that's right. I think Crunchy sent me some new server info. Oh crap. The snake fell, guys. The snake fell. I'm here. Yo, what's going on, Sin? How you doing, my man? Good morning to you.
I'm here.
Oh my god. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark sun. Men who act like that. Alright, let's just say men and women are both dogs. How about that? Agree to disagree. Splash damage? Who here wants some splash damage?
This is the play. I move forward.
Damn, son!
And here we are. Inevitable. No. You are lost.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Stop interfering.
I'm thinking this, baby.
Fly, oh, the first.
I'm here.
Nonsense is fun as... I don't blame him. Wait, where's the other blades? Oh, that's my enemy.
You hinder me.
Phew! Battlefield. You know, I never played Monster Hunter, guys. Although I hear the new game, Dauntless, is kind of like Monster Hunter. Has anybody seen that yet? I think they're in alpha. I'm not entirely sure where they are in the stage of their game, but people seem really hyped about it. Seems exciting. Sounds exciting. Yep, his own server. It has a lot of room. Is it easy to find this time? I'm gonna see if he actually messaged me. I don't think he did. Can you have him, or if you have the information, Fleeman, can you send it to me on Discord, please? He told me you got a couple of peeps joining with you, too. Yeah, we got William Strife and the Gamer Shizap that want to join up. They want to join up. They want to be part of it.
I'm here.
3 and 6. All right. Boom, boom, boom. Then what?
I'm here. I'm here.
Dark Traveler, I do not. We gotta make some moves here, yeah. We gotta make some moves. If Death Howl is it's doubled, what is this? No, what? Attacks all enemies in line of sight. Oh, crap. Did not do that properly. Oh my god, I'm in here reminds me of the Overwatch. Oh, the I'm here part? I'm here.
Let's try this.
That will kill me. Oh no, there we go.
I move forward.
No.
And here we are. Ascend.
No.
The path is clear.
Whew, this is a very interesting match.
I don't know, guys. This is tough because, like, his hero is, like, just chilling back there.
I'm here.
And he's just... You just got loads of guys coming in. When you after you draw a card, gain plus one health. So yeah, these guys are gonna get more badass as we go. We need to find a way to get our asses over there. At least do some kind of damage.
Let's go for the kill.
If we draw into another pillar, a denial pillar, that'd be very helpful in keeping our defenses up. However, these guys are getting real beefy. And I don't necessarily know if I can, like, fend them off for very much longer. If you keep pulling it out, you can eventually have one mana 64-64 minion on the board. Dude, that's so freaking gross. 64-64, that seems like an overkill.
Let's do this.
I go here. Ho-ho-ho-ho.
I move forward.
Let's do this. Yeah. Okay.
Very well.
Let's try this.
Very well.
No.
Man, that's a tough choice right there. So the next time you talk to Shardbound, please ask him when the mobile version is coming out so I can play in class. Yo, Fleming, they were here. So next time you talk to the Shardbound, please. They were here. Paradox was here. Michaela was here. We should have asked him. Like, yo, when is that mobile version coming out, guys? Tell us, please.
I'm here.
challenge me to a duel.
That was a hard-fought victory. Is that right? Is my English there correct? Tell me, Druid. Tell me. That was magic. What do we want to play here? This pre-alpha. Isn't that wizard? What the hell is that from? What an awesome combo. I like that deck a lot. Let's try Shad's ones one more time. I couldn't get lethal and I ran out of cards, so I was like, oh well, at least it lasted long. I was scared, man. I was super scared. And you had all those guys sort of like crowding around me. I was like, This is also the same. It's a good deck, I think. I'll be able to see your hand and I'll probably still lose badly. Well, some people don't stream snipe. You can turn it off if you want. It's all right.
I'm here.
Did the song help? Yeah, it did. All the songs have been helping. You guys have been rocking those out. After you cast a spell.
I'm here.
I'll behave. Aw. All right.
Light's blessings.
Light's blessings. Aye. Light's blessings.
Double this minion's base attack and health. That's its death howl? What does that mean? Like, I can't actually kill it?
I'm here. Let's try this.
Here we go.
We're coming for you. We're coming for you.
I'm here.
At the start of your turn, restore this minion to full health. Oh gosh. Alright, gotta keep beating that one up. Give your hero plus two attack. Draw a card, all right?
We've got this.
I'm here.
Leave it to me.
Oh, it's only if I get there. I see.
Okay. Yeah.
Ha! Break eye.
Only two, yep. As I suspected. This game is so fun, isn't it though? Remember to do all the stuff you want before the 16th, because we all gonna die. Cause asteroid. Really, on the 16th? That's a Thursday. That's a terrible day to die. You're more likely to die than steroids. Well, that's true. Someone accidentally injected you with a steroid. Because they were running away from the asteroid. Yeah, you'd probably bite it. Sweater weather. Weird.
Let's try this.
Here we go.
Today's a good day to die.
Never could get a hang of Thursdays. Thursday's such an odd day, I think. Unless you're a college student, then it's like, it's the F all, like, yeah, we out. Otherwise, it's still kind of poop. Damn, what is this? Negative one movement. Anytime your hero would take damage, damage this minion instead. Oh, goodness gracious. Give me a good card here. Charm a unit.
I'm here.
Makes more sense. Okay. Swap position of two allies.
Let's do this.
Superfluous.
Okay. Let's try this.
Leave it to me. Tactical leap.
Golly. These damn spells are gonna be the end of me, guys. How's everybody's evening coming along, by the way? I know it was kind of crazy earlier. There was just a good amount of chat. I'm still trying to figure out OBS and like why suddenly it is not doing so well. Why is it hurt? Why? What did I do exactly that might have ruined it? Where's Pixel? I heard a cover of Sweater Weather and it was really good, so I listened to the original and been listening to it for a while. You did cue it up. I think I heard you. Anything special about this? Blood Soul Exile. A minion from your graveyard. Gain that minion's attack and health. Oh gosh. Urgersh. Well, this is all I got here, guys.
Kamehameha.
Let's do this.
Four.
Yeah. Let's try this.
God, I'm gonna get wrecked by this dude.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Deny. How do we deny him? There we go. Tuesday is the exact middle of my week. Yeah? Has it always been that way?
I'm here.
I think you're gonna kick my ass with that deck, man.
A small tax.
Return two random minions from your graveyard to your hand. I see. Seven. After you cast a spell,
Well, there's always like counters to it too, Crystal, and I'm RNGesus, the random random numbers generator, I think is in your favor at the moment.
Good night.
Ouch.
I'm here.
Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Never mind. Aw, shucks. What a great place to move, huh?
We've got this.
You're still awake, Lightyear? How did that happen?
Let's do this.
No!
I hear you.
We've got this.
I'm here,
babe.
I've got to think fast.
You might as well stay up. All right, man. Sounds great. Oh my God, this song.
Return to me.
Choose a oh no, here comes the pain, guys. Here it comes. Let's see, 2, 4. Seven.
I'm here.
Nine. How bizarre. Oh no, in the flesh pile.
I'm here. Let's try this.
Bring my
meow meow. It's getting close, guys. It's getting real close.
I'm here. I'm here.
Oh man, what's gonna happen? Is she gonna just run past those guys and then I'm not gonna be able to get past that line? I have a feeling that's gonna be the case. Yays. Good job, Chrysalis. How do we get back there? I feel like this is it. This is the last stand. Oh, I had a dust blade. Oh, I had a dust blade there. I didn't realize that. Oh, it's gone. Something good? Ooh. What does this do? Living Horror is whenever this minion deals damage, return a random card from your. Oh God.
Let's do this.
Keep fighting.
No poison for you.
Get moving.
I know. No poison for me, indeed.
We've got this.
Ooh, baby.
It's making me crazy. It's making me crazy. Every time I look around.
5 and 8. That's enough. That's enough to be lethal right there.
Every time I look around.
Every time I look around. Ooh, baby. In my face. Yep, denied.
Let's try this.
Speak, Almas. Toughen up. Break iron.
Yeah. I'm here.
I don't even know what's going on right now, guys. It's like, man, posturing.
I'm here.
Martyr does what exactly? Deals three damage. Oh, yeah. Deals three damage to a random enemy.
Just a taste.
Oh, it's a siphon. Deep. Oh. Yeah. Orange Jesus. Save Let's me.
Break iron.
Yeah, I actually have been doing that, and wow, does it work? It's RNG knows what's up. RNG Jesus, come and save me on this match against Krealis. Give me that what you owe me, RNG Jesus, give me strength. What if it works? That'll officially be a ridiculous song on the channel. Orange Jesus, come and save me.
Return
Give
to
me the cards I really want. I don't Here. Understand the ellipsis at the very end there, Lightyear. It's like, is that sarcasm or you've never even heard of it? Well, it's from the guys that made Dawngate back in the day, which we used to play a lot of. So I trust. Oh damn.
Let's do this.
Okay, three, two, one,
let's go. I'm here.
Let's have some fun.
Let's try this.
We've got this. Speak up, man.
What is this? Well, the whole gang's here, Don. What? What exactly are you trying to do in this game? The point of the game is that you begin with two heroes. I have one hero, the opponent has another hero, and the aim of the game is to destroy that hero. And so every round, you draw a card from your deck, and you can play it. And if you look at the very bottom left,
I'm here.
Where the little crystals are, each round you get one extra crystal to use. So.
Let's do
evil, friendly minion.
Toughen up.
Ooh. Is that everybody? So now my units have now surrounded Chrysalis's units. And to touch on what you asked, Green, I sent you the updated info server, and it's not hard.